he didn't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Am I done? Oh my days. I forgot already. I'm so bad at this game. I just took him off the proportion at that point. Like, I don't understand that checkpoint. Like, how does that work? Please let me, like, yo, what? Man can see me through that? Are you serious? All done. So long, man. What the hell? And the audio is just this. Yeah, that's enough.
I'll give him a couple of days.
Our info in finding Maurice was correct. The object is so weird. Anywhere. 20 minutes in and we now finally like get this. Trying to get past that first bit, hey.
For me, this city's full of distractions, and they can't hide from me. Get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. There he is. His target must be close. Let's see how this plays out.
We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Hey, gotta stop him now. You won't bother anyone now.
Where am I going?
I'm on my way.
What? Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
Miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick. I need to take this off. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions.
What's my favorite mission? I want to say backseat driver, but that's too short to like say that's my favorite. I could also say DC2S ones, because technically they're missions. But I'm not going to say that. I'm gonna say the future is in blue. That's my favorite mission.
Last time I was back here,
because you have to be tough, you know.
Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun the kids were playing.
Wait, how old is he? Imitating that guy. He's a fifth grader.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain. But I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you.
Are you serious? I did it wrong off flipseek.
Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? Listen, the police.
There we go. Jeez.
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
That's like the first time that I haven't got it for the first time. If that makes sense.
Grown man making crank calls. See how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are.
Oh yeah, let me get the driving skill and do I need anything else? I mean, I guess steam.
I'm afraid of this. Threats to my family again.
taking way too long. Are you serious? Oh my days!
You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well,
you're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
So we have a deal.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
Did you get anywhere with Deadson? You know CTOS hacks.
Yeah, I'm still trying.
What you so scoffed? It's so bad.
Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
Oh, I'm a bitch. I forgot to.
My family. Oh, I know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loose District.
There we go.
But that's as far as I can see.
Should.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the loop.
Your boy, the best 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a very, very original name.
It's perfect.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just doing one of my very casual playthroughs.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
In this game, so taking a break from the challenges a bit. I play on PS3? Nah, I'm on laptop, sorry.
These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
My guy. Did I not?
If the DOS doubles their guards.
There we go. I don't know how to be that bad place to go from. Wait, what? Did it not say that I scared the shopkeeper? Have I played Street Fighter? No, I haven't. I mean, I played alternatives to Street Fighter. Like, I'm a friend's house. Are you serious? Oh my days. Everything going wrong with me? Yeah, basically. What the hell? I'm probably just gonna kill every guard. I'm not going to hacking route because I don't know. Killing everyone is way more fun.
This new security is no joke. I need access. Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
We're done. They're all coming down here as well, that's crazy. Or at least I think they are.
Keep searching.
What the hell? Am I actually bad? I'm bad at this game. What the hell? Oh my days. Oh my days. I'm so bad at this game. I think I've heard of that game. Very hectic. Very good. I don't know from Street Fighter. I didn't even know there was a guy there, what the hell? I totally forgot. What? Oh, come on! He saw me? I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna just do it the way that I like, I guess. I don't know. The way that's easiest. Because I don't know.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I should have just done that in the first place. I don't know why I didn't. Oh, and thanks for following. I didn't see that until late. Oh yeah, I need to get my equivalent games, I guess. Though I don't have them, I care personally, but I've played them, which is Tekken 7 and Mortal Kombat 10 and 11. So,
trace his signal back. I'll find it. There you are. You're mine now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? Someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract.
I have a strat for this, but I don't know if it'll work. So I'm gonna try that. I should have taken a freaking the skin call, I guess. That's so slow. Oh my days. If they get me.
Copy that. All surrounding systems still up except the well.
Jeez. I'm actually bad. I could have done that the whole time. Are you serious? I could have done that the whole time. Oh, that's... Oh, that's dumb, man. So I wasted my time doing the long way. When I could have just... Wait, where am I going? Oh, well. You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club. I went the wrong way. Yeah, I went the wrong way.
I've hired Bamboy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to.
I kind of deleted it. Well, not deleted. I uninstalled it.
What the fuck, man?
And then installing it again was take too much time and all of that. So. Take like what, an hour or something. Jeez.
Employees and executives, things like that.
An office tower.
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there.
Oh, done. The audio is so I guess I'll just do this how I will. Well, not how I will, I guess how I will. Down, which is a little.
guards ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone?
What?
You can disrupt the equipment.
Jeez. Yeah, I did default before.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one in
okay,
shit.
I got you in.
Someone's
can
had
you track the caller?
Fuck me. Lock down the door.
I didn't even know you could do it that quick.
The police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
It should be, I don't know where that is. Oh, I know where it is. No need. Oh, will I play online on stream? Damn, I missed a lot. Oh my days. Jeez. Oh my. Oh well, I'm on. Going to make good. Would I buy DLC Bad Blood? Probably. If I have enough money to, then yeah. Would I play online? I can't. So. Well, at least this, I can't play online in this game. Because Ubisoft servers are down. Like here, so. I don't. Yeah, I can't. Fortunately, I can't play online. Where I am, anyways, so. One minute. So, yeah. Is that. Is there anyone guys gonna die?
Thank you.
I see the chat room, so I will look at them. Yeah. Oh yeah, I just. Yes. It's probably just on PC. And maybe where you live as well, so. Because you're Polish, right? So, yeah. So, yeah. I haven't seen anyone play on Xbox so far. Well, I mean, I have obviously. I mean, like, I haven't seen any streams of people playing Watch Dogs on Xbox, like, online. But that's the first. Oh, okay, well. Let me just say, what the heck, oh my days, this. Actually, hold on. Wait, I know a quicker way. That was way too long. Yeah, but we're not talking about fun, like, we're talking about this game, Watch Dogs. So right now, I can't. Or maybe anywhere. Can't play on that. What the hell? Oh my days. How did. And I restarted the mission. Are you serious? Well. Time to do this again. This really took me an hour. Jesus. Just to get to this point, like. You're online. Yeah, I know you're online, but like, I don't have the game, even if I wanted to. Okay, that's one down. So all you have to do is the shoot at them, like you don't even have to I would just run the other way. Well, that was very long, but I need a car. And you have your car. Please. With consent. There's a car right there.
used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. But I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. Now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
I even look away. So.
Dirt poor. There were seven of us. My brothers, sister, and my mom. She brought us here to America from Galway. Imagine that. We were happy little children, excited for a new life, new food to taste. Things we'd see and do. My sister died before we stepped foot on the soil. And so then there were six of us. And, you know, it's a sour taste. For me, to this day.
This is Power Profiles. We're profiling Lucky Quinn, businessman, philanthropist, possible mob boss.
Definitely a mob boss. Well, you guys will know that. Wait, where am I going to go?
How do I just walk away?
He's got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax, I got a
I guess. Because that's how I normally do it, so. Well, I guess apart from the T-bone scene where I just basically cheat. Basically, Spec Ops is the gun which I'm using right now. And it's called Spec Ops because like, it has a silencer at the end of it. So like, the enemies don't really hear your shots. Which makes it very easy to kill people. And stuff. This mission is the easy one. So, you know. Yes, Spec Ops pistol is the one you designed as well. Where is it? The one without is called the PX9. So. We know PX4, not PX9. Are you serious? Hey.
You? Somebody wants the vigilante big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen them gather up this kind of manpower, though.
You know, I'll try and stop them. The witness knows my face. If the fixers reach him, if my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. Alright, let's do this.
Oh, damn.
I always forget his name. The guy with the ear.
I didn't see him. I feel like this is the easiest way, I'm not gonna lie, like, to do this mission. Because out running the cars and stuff is just, or I guess out driving the cars is just a bit, it's a bit too much for me.
That's it.
And besides, that kind of depends on RNG and the settings that you play in as well. Wait, what? Did the car just... Oh damn, there's bad people after me, what the hell? Another helicopter? Are you kidding me? I'm dead. 100% I'm dead. Never mind. What if I just escape that? I probably should have done that before. Yeah, I should have done that before. Now I just look like an idiot because I waited like 5 more minutes. I don't even know where the glass structure, where the thing is. Where the next mission?
Hey, you never called me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah, some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow. Got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help.
Are you sick? Oh my goodness. Wow. Wait, what? Huh? What? How?
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for today. Dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
How? I wasn't even near her.
That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
I've never had that photo in my life. What the hell? I don't know how I felt that. Like, I didn't even.
We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, man. Wait for it.
Gotcha.
Oh, I should have taken that one. I need search cars.
Angelo Tucci. There you are.
I just did. Didn't equip it yet. I don't. That's what I'm guessing you're saying. I don't. I can't decipher that. Let me, I guess, do this. And yeah, that's about it. Really. That's all you need. Yeah, that was a bust. I think these guys can shoot out of their cars, maybe? I don't. What? That didn't. That was very... Okay, and now the prison mission. I don't know if... Shotgun pistol. Oh! I just equipped the shotgun. Wait, I still don't understand. Wait, isn't that the hand cannon? The shotgun pistol? Anyway, as I just say, I don't know if the same strat for. Okay, well, I didn't know that. Okay, I'm gonna just continue on what I was saying. I don't know if the same strat. With, they do make life easier through. Wait, I don't know if the same strat that the world record does would be the same here. But I'm gonna try it anyways, so Because yes, there is a speedrun for this, and I have watched it like a few months ago, so. I doubt it works. But if it does, I'm gonna be upset. I'm gonna be angry that it works. Cause why would it work? No, just wait. Why does that work? Oh, I'm done. I own this.
I'll get someone to come out and take a look.
But now I'm stuck, so. I wanna save that for like a separate. Like I wanna save it as its own challenge. As its own like challenge, because
Healy said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
That's gonna be hard. You might as well use a shot because I don't know. Be more. Are you serious? OK. Okay, well. Damn. I tried to go in the other corner. Jeez.
On sight, engaging target now.
Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside them are alive. We need to find out what Damien knows.
Another 35. Oh, that's just true. But it's mostly because I was testing myself.
Information,
my rules. Besides,
up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing?
Hey, pal, you think you're a comedian?
He played me. That son of a bitch played me, and I let him.
Are you so old?
He wants me to work with him. By the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. Jax. Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him.
There you are. I was worried.
The DedSec hacks you gave me. Can I control the L?
Yeah, but...
I need that right now. How do I do it?
It's locked. Hold on. I'm sending something. It's a zero-day exploit. The trains won't recognize the hack, but it only works once.
Send it now.
It's sent. What happened, Aiden?
I don't have time. Meet me at the Owl Motel later, okay?
Done. Wait.
There you are. I was worried.
The DedSec hacks you gave me. Can I control the L?
The train?
Okay, what if I do it?
I need that right now. How do I do it?
It's locked. Hold on. I'm sending something. It's a zero-day exploit. The trains won't recognize the hack, but it only works once.
Send it now.
What happened, Aiden?
I don't have time. Meet me at the Owl Motel later, okay?
Flipsy! I'm trying to like do it and then enter the cutscene. Seriously, it didn't do anything, like nothing. Oh, the hell didn't it do anything? It was literally right on top of the car. Oh, that's dead. Moving away from these guys.
Check every car, kids here somewhere.
All right, that's probably time. Make the next station. Time to make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving. Shit. All right, get to the next station. Go.
Okay. Let me buy some proxy mines, I guess. Proxy. First thing we'll do. There's a nice delivery location right there. Where's the pawn shop? Hmm. I don't have enough. I might, I don't know. Probably not.
Business very seriously. Don't waste my time. Enjoy the merchandise.
How's it going? And I need to do this.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Too reckless. It's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing?
Okay, I think there's an answer to him or something. Because he's not past a certain point.
He has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. Just hang in there, guys. I'm coming.
Jax. Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet.
There. He's on the L. Oh shit, someone's after him.
There you are. I was worried.
The DedSec hacks you gave me. Can I control the L? I need that right now. How do I do it?
It's locked. Hold on. I'm sending something. It's a zero-day exploit. The trains won't recognize the hack, but it only works once.
Send it now.
It's sent. What happened, Aiden?
I don't have time. Meet me at the Owl Motel later, okay? I can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Check every car. Kid's here somewhere. Watch your back, he's around. Target's gone. We're here. How the hell did he manage to shake us off?
Yeah, what the hell is on this? I mean, okay, sure, I find a glitch again. Kinda useful. Here, this one. Okay, that was Vinegar. Alright, see you, Gabriel. I guess tomorrow. I'm investigating. Like, what?
All right, I'm in. Now, we seen. Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
Thank you.
This is pretty easy.
Someone here was hired by Damien.
What's it say?
Start with the owner of a race scene. And just work your way down. Stay cool. Just keep your head. To meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Oh, the enemies are still down. Oh, not that, no. Okay, I guess I'm just going to see you later, also, because...
That's exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far.
Thank you. do they want? Who are they?
We're here. We got this.
It's gotta be the search. I ran for the IP. What the hell have we hit on? Just stay low. I'll get us out.
Go, get in the car. I'll finish here. What are you doing? Just go.
They're going to trap us.
Trying to get to me through you. Just lost everything. My hard drives, my network access. All right, I need to get back online. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden. Don't pull her into this.
Here.
Thanks.
Those men, who are they?
I don't know. Yeah, they must have picked up on the CTOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says that someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Now, hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We need to trust each other.
You know what? I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that. Of course.
access to the whole city. I could use a break right now. Somebody's been on that island recently. His name's Tobias Frewer.
Tobias was one of the CTOS pioneers until Bloom fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both. He lives right near here. There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
He's got an underground shop hidden in there. DedSec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. You can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
I can be persuasive.
I'll let you do the talking.
You really want this place to be real, don't you?
It is real.
So you're buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in Mont Tremblant. He'd always say we were looking for treasure. I didn't understand then that he was stealing from the cabins. Gold watches, tools. The look on his face when it was something special. Like one time, I found an old rusted coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin. Priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world. The whole Roman Empire. I guess I am my father's daughter. Stars in my eyes.
Well, I hope this bunker's real, too.
It's real.
A erupted at the Owl Motel earlier, resulting in a gas main explosion. No reports on casualties. Police are investigating. Officials say
there. That's where Tobias runs his shop. Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics, if you're lucky.
But you're not listening to me, I said.
He's not there. What now?
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna have a look around.
Well, it's closed. Wait, what do they look like? I don't know, man. Punk rock chick?
He's playing poker. I'll get them to deal me in. Poker game, huh? Let's see where you're hiding. There we go. Hold on, what's this? Someone else is tracking the call. It's gotta be fixers.
Hey, you're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Brewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. We need to stop them.
Sweep around. Lost him. Send extra help. Found him.
Let's see.
searching. Where'd he go? Okay, that's it, he's gone.
Around here. Who'd suspect one of these guys is Tobias? I'm in.
Who are you? I don't know you. I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you? End up a mess like Tobias. I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now too.
Actually, I think that's weird.
He was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Something though, right?
Who does it? It's very awful, but yeah, actually. Is this bad? I guess I never know.
Was putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it. We'll have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
Drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater. We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it. Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate. Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens. Network access.
It's unfortunate that I
something's up.
Hello?
Looking for something? Come back if you want anything else.
I'll be all right.
So awful.
You don't need to do this.
No, uh-oh.
I can't afford to do this.
I don't even know how much.
Just so you know, you're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points right there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I tap into their network. And we can get a look inside.
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. They got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area. These people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
Shit, this is real bad. Yo, he's sniping, man! Watch! Yo, find that
got y'all covered.
I gotta drop the hem on this motherfucker.
This little bitch ass needs to learn a lesson. Shit, he lighting that ass up.
Give me a clear shot and this motherfucker's dead.
You the one that's going down.
I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in his death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice.
You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras. To the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in. You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
Hey man, it's all a big misunderstanding, all
right? Shut up!
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, you're costing me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. When he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune. Summer.
You are the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns on the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
Now, now. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? Do you expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that. She's my perfect target. Doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Any lady's bed.
That's disgusting.
Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, I'll never see it coming.
I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen though, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
This little gem and bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Done.
show on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it, trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey, what are you doing, man?
Come on, fam. I'm gonna talk. You know... What the fuck? Remember stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
Guy who just saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention. Go. Stay low.
Robin, wait!
Shit. Iraq's about to kill Commando Bedbug. I need to show up in this place and deal with these guys. Soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link has no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question, yeah? Oh, wait, yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Ah!
to take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
After this mission, probably gonna end it.
There, you didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
I don't have any proxies, so. I mean, I have IEDs. But...
Someone's regular parking spot. More tire tracks. The car's coming from both ends.
Thank you.
Can't come on the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Hello?
Your friends can't come on the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Hey,
blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
Actually, let me back focus on the other part, because I do it as he's walking. Probably because I'm killing the first game, not the second game. I don't know. Oh, yeah, it works. Susie? Okay, yes.
Job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man. Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
I mean, I guess it makes sense, but I don't need to see his line. Why he would only see his line. Well,